mind's vision of the future. The end of my people, and of all things. Yet one spark of hope remains. To you now.